born in Jaipur in the year 1977, Chhavi Rajawat is much more than a modern educated woman. Also called an engine of social change, Chhavi is the first woman sarpanch with an MBA degree. Chhavi took an unusual journey from a young woman who took a corporate career and then moved on to work at the grassroots level to become a sarpanch of a small village. Chhavi's family belongs to a village called Soda in Tonk district of Rajasthan. She used to spend her vacations with her parents and grandparents in her ancestral village. Her grandfather, Brigadier Raghubir Singh, served the Indian Army, and then later he held 3 terms as the Sarpanch of Soda until 1990. Chhavi did her schooling from Rishi Valley School and Mayo College Girls School, Ajmer. She completed her bachelor's from Lady Sriram College in Delhi and pursued MBA from Institute of Modern Management, Pune in the year 2003. After completing her education, she started her corporate career and worked for corporates including Times of India, Carlson Group of Hotels and Airtel. In the year 2010, the elder villagers from Soda requested Chhavi to contest panchayat elections. This request came primarily as in that year the sarpanch had to be a woman. This was as per the constitutional amendment that called for a random 1/3 of village council leader or sarpanch positions in Gram Panchayat to be reserved for women. Without any exposure of any kind of governance, she took up the request, but with a condition that if she was elected as the sarpanch, then she would assume complete responsibility of the role. She was elected as the sarpanch with unanimous majority. Leaving behind the convenience of her city life and house, she moved her base to her village home. After becoming the sarpanch, Chhavi realized the huge gap between what was needed at the ground and what was being granted. She felt that she could bridge this gap by becoming a conduit between the government, private sector, and the rural India. Chhavi's style to operate was collaborative, inclusive, and she encouraged community participation. While in the village, her working day would be around 15 hours, where she would spend most of her time meeting with women and working towards solving their issues and empowering them. During her tenure as a sarpanch, Soda witnessed many changes, and that included a 100-acre reservoir aimed at solving the village water crisis, providing concrete toilets to roughly 950 homes in her panchayat, bringing up the electricity supply up to 24 hours a day, which used to be 4 hours a day earlier. She brought in transparency to the entire process and systems. People were made aware and given the right to access records and understand how and where the funds were being used. While she had not planned her second term as a sarpanch, but to see her plans getting executed, she contested for the elections and won again in 2015, but this time from an unreserved seat. She moved back to her city house, but used to travel daily to Soda, which was almost a 70 kilometers drive each side. Being a woman, she came across situations where she was assaulted more than once. She was denied police protection, but that didn't impact her determination, as her family stood by her and told her, "Keep going, you are on the right track." Much against the wishes of the residents, Chhavi chose not to contest again in 2020 because of a strong desire to share her knowledge and experience with many more villages and to empower the people rather than create a dependency. She continues to assist her village Soda through the platform of Eminent Girls College, which she is currently running in the village. Via this college, Chavi aims at providing the young women a platform to become responsible teachers and have a positive impact on many generations.
अब पहले जान को कोने रिया है लड़कियां ने सिर्फ घर रो काम काज सिखार सासरे भेज देवा हा जब छोरी सरपंच बन सके है तो पढ़ लिख कर कुछ भी कर सके है।